Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. This is your OVW main event of the evening, and we're putting the hardcore title on the line. Introducing first, 250 pounds out of St. Louis, Missouri, he is the OVW hardcore champion, Randy Orton. And his opponent.
Well, you heard the tremendous ovation for the OVW Hardcore Champion, the red-hot young rookie, Randy Orton, who has surprised everyone with his winning streak over the past several weeks. But he now faces the man who loves to steal the show. And before Flash can worry about this Wednesday night, he's got to worry about Randy Orton. Dean, the introduction of the challenger to the OVW Hardcore title.
232 pounds out of Indianapolis, Indiana, Flash!
Oh, wait a minute! And they are fist and fire at it. Randy Orton and Flash, toe to toe. And Flash, the experienced veteran in hardcore competition, as well as an 8-year veteran of professional wrestling, going up against a rookie. And Flash bringing the toys in. But what a rookie. What a young rookie Randy Orton is. What a gutsy man. What a competitor. And there's a standing drop kick to that chair. The chair to the head of Flash. And Randy Orton, he's about 6'5". He's 250 pounds. And he will give you everything he's got. Fifth, lateral press, count of two, Ray Ramsey. Not able to hold the three, Flash still too strong.
Man, Randy right now is looking, oh man, he got that cookie sheet, Flash sees that coming. Oh, puts the other one across his head. Right now, Orton's reeling from the metal across, oh, the trash can.
Oh, wait a minute.
Jesus Christ.
Remember, folks, anything is legal here. There is no disqualification in a hardcore match. And this is for the OVW hardcore title, Flash. Now he's setting a chair up, and Flash has so much experience in this kind of situation. We remember the Trailer Park Street Fight about 2 years ago between Flash and Trailer Park Trash, and then this past June's Rock and Rumble, and the first ever OVW Hardcore title match, where Flash fell off a ladder 20 feet through a table to the floor, where Trailer Park Trash proved that he was the heart and soul of OVW. Those two matches have never been equal, but Randy Orton, oh man, with that piece of metal, Randy Orton's going to give it one damn good try right here tonight as he proves that he is the hardcore champion. Lateral press, count of two, Flash still too strong.
He kicks out, but I don't know why. That cookie sheet's got Flash's profile in it right now. He flat laid that across Flash's head. Big fist, another one from the hardcore champion. Ray Ramsey out here making sure everything's squared away as much as you can in a hardcore match, because virtually anything goes out here. Man, down onto the face.
Randy Orton has really stepped up over the last several weeks and has become one of the major players in OVW. My God, listen to the smack of the skull and the metal. And now Randy Orton rattling things around. Randy has stepped up to become one of the major players in Ohio Valley Wrestling, despite being in his first full year of professional competition. But he's got the genes. His father, the legendary Bob Orton Jr., and his grandfather, of course, Bob Orton Sr., one of the biggest stars in wrestling in the 50s and 60s. And he just crowned Flash with that metal garbage can, and now the lateral press and a count of two, and no. Once again, Ray Ramsey does not toll the three on Flash.
Ray Flash grabs that lower rope to stop that count. Randy Orton right now with the upper hand. Big club fist across the back of Flash.
Boy,
now he's setting up that chair.
It looks to me, Dean, it looks to me like Flash's bell has been rung because he's barely able to get to his feet. Randy Orton sends him across into those turnbuckles, chest first. And now, wait a minute, we've seen this before. This wheelbarrow slingshot-like maneuver ball right on that chair. Right on the chair. Flash went face first to the seat of that metal folding chair, and Randy rolls him up again. Two, no!
See Orton go to his lower back there. He's a little injured as well right now. I'm worried about both of these guys. Hardcore match will take something out of you, let alone you put the title on the line, and we have it on the line right now. He's got him in the full Nelson. What? Oh, my goodness.
I tell you, the level of injuries in these hardcore matches is so high, and the toll it takes on these athletes as they abuse their bodies with every piece of furniture and every piece of metal and every blunt instrument. They can find all right in our head.
Case in point.
The toll that it takes on these athletes is remarkable, and the fact that Flash is so arrogant and so sure that he is a champion in OVW that he would challenge for the hardcore title just days away from the triple threat match this Wednesday night at the Gardens, where he has to face both Dinsmore and Rico. Springboard into a splash. My God, I think he's knocked Randy Orton out. No!
How in the world is this young man kicking out of this? Unbelievable. Showing I tell you, just showing the true guts that Randy Orton has got out here, ladies and gentlemen, to keep getting up from this thing. One blow after another.
DDT!
My goodness gracious. How's he going to walk away from this one?
The title, I tell you,
has got to be in jeopardy. You know, stranger things have happened, but I'm
Wait a minute. Flash going for that table. I said Flash was days away from the biggest match of his life, a triple threat match at the Gardens this Wednesday against Nick Dinsmore and Rico for the OVW title. But the way this thing is unfolding, this could be the biggest match of either one of these young men's lives, because it may very well be their last. Oh, Flash, he was trying to set that table up, but he saw that Orton had regained his feet, and he thought better of taking the time. He didn't want to waste any time with an opponent like Randy Orton on his feet. Now he's trying it again.
Got the opportunity while Orton is trying to regroup. He doesn't really even know where he's at right now. He's just working on trying to get back to his feet, let alone worried about doing anything else. Flash is measuring him, though, buddy.
Oh, my God.
Look at Flash's eyes. He is measuring
him. Oh, my God. What in the world? Randy Orton's still rubber leg. But Orton with a reversal. Flash ducks under, reverses it. He's hooking him. Going for a powerbomb. Yes! Oh! Oh, my God. Randy Orton powerbomb right through the middle of that table by the man who loves to steal the damn show. And Flash almost assuredly is our next OVW champion, hardcore champion. After a tremendous blow like that, he's got to move the wreckage before he can pin him, Dean.
He's got, I mean, had his arm caught in the middle. Then that's a metal band around the bottom of that lateral press. One, two, man,
no.
2 and 7 eighths. How in the world did Randy Orton kick out of that?
Listen to the crowd here at the Davis Arena.
The
turnaway crowd. They can't believe the guts and the heart and the intestinal fortitude and the courage and the perspicacity and the aggression of this young Randy Orton, who against all odds has still remained in this contest.
Oh,
oh my God.
Lord.
Right into the pieces of the table and the wreckage and the lumber falling all over the top of Randy Orton. My God, how can anybody survive this? Randy Orton, what a courageous young man. But Flash,
oh my God,
that chair over his head.
Oh my God, no. Lord.
Oh, that could have broken his cheek. It could have bashed his face in. Randy Orton, he can't even stand. He's rubber legged. Flash trying to measure him. My God, I can't believe the courage. The courage that Randy Orton showed by just getting to his feet is unbelievable here.
I tell you, you have to admit right now that the tide is turning a little bit towards Flash. But let's see the crowd. Boy, they're giving Orton some momentum here. He's found some fire from this crowd, buddy. It's all about the crowd right now.
They're trying to be the man in his corner. The crowd in the Davis Arena, unbelievably trying to be the man in Randy Orton's corner. Flash still has so many supporters at OVW because Flash is such a show stealer. But his savagery in this match, my God, he's trying not only to hurt this kid, he's trying to end Randy Orton's career.
He's setting the chair up, buddy. He's setting the chair up in the corner. You know what this means. Hold on, he's measuring.
Oh,
he's talking to somebody else.
I see Bowman and Rico. Flash went for the whiplash. And Randy Orton ducks out of the way. Rico Constantino is near the ring now. And so's Kenny Bowman. And Randy Orton is on his feet. What the hell can happen next?
Oh, because the big pitch from Randy Orton. The tide has definitely turned here, ladies and gentlemen. Randy Orton pitching up, sets him for the ride across the ring. And atomic knee drag down on him, lays Flash out.
Boy, the tide turned when Flash missed that whiplash. If Flash had scored with the whiplash, that could have been it. But wait a minute, there's a lateral press. Count of two for Randy. Rico Constantino still at the side of the ring. Orton signaling for his move, the full Nelson slam. But wait a minute. Bowen's got the referee's attention. Flash is ducked. Flash has the headlock. Orton sends Flash to the ropes. No, my God, Rico. He just... Wait a minute! Rico knocked Flash on top of Orton!
What?
No!
Flash is one and he doesn't even know it!
Flash is the new hardcore champion! But Rico was responsible! Rico did it and he didn't even know it! By accident, Flash has won the hardcore title! But who'll be the champion this Wednesday night? We'll find out at the Bluegrass Brawl! My God, Bowling's on him! Oh my God!